Hi, this is Colin again to introduce you to the second video in this two video series about Metalock. And in this video I want to show you a practical demonstration of Metalock at work. Here you see a mock-up site we've made up for our Skyworx archive, where we've embedded a map containing just a few hundred records that we imported. As you can see, this is a very simple map. The idea is that as we zoom in on the map, the clustered icons you can see there will decluster and will actually expose the individual assets we have in our collection of footage. So the first and most obvious way, of course, of searching this map for what we have is to simply browse and find the actual piece we're looking for. Now I'm going to look here for Deal Castle, which I know is there, and as we can see, the highlighter clicks open and we can see Deal Castle, where we see a thumbnail, the full details link back to our website, and also some various other different icons and things we can do, including reporting inaccurate location. Now of course this can be customized for any particular site in any particular way. It's completely customizable. That, if you like, is the most obvious and straightforward pan and zoom way of searching on the map, and of course that allows you to search independently of how words are spelled or independently of language. We can also use a text search system by inputting in the search box Deal Castle. So I shall put that in, and then this will of course expose the one icon and location for Deal Castle that we've already known. Now these are pretty simple ways of doing it. Of course, one could do a slightly different way. Imagine, for instance, that we were doing a program or a piece about castles, and we wanted to find footage of all the castles we had in Europe. If we just put in castle, then the map would show us all the castles in this data set geographically. So this allows us not just to look at Deal Castle, but for instance over here we have Llanstefan Castle in Wales, and we obviously have castles throughout other parts of Europe as we have them marked. So for instance here we have Ludwigslust Schloss in Germany. So this then allows us to show all the castles we have, and of course Deal Castle is amongst them. However, as I said in the earlier video, one of the things that Metalock does is to search in Wikipedia for relevant keywords. And this can be quite important if we're doing a search which is perhaps slightly oblique to the actual locations we're looking for. For instance, Deal Castle is described in Wikipedia as a coastal artillery fort. Now, this is something which maybe, again, if you only know that you're looking for a coastal artillery fort, and I can assure you that this is not something that Skyworx uses in its conventional metadata, then if I search for coastal artillery fort, again, we are brought back to Deal Castle. Now, where that coastal artillery fort comes from is indeed from the metadata, and here we are in the admin end, and we can see just here is the line with Deal Castle. We can actually go right into the detail here and see specifically what has been found for Deal Castle. So this will show us the existing metadata at the top here, and it will show us the Wikipedia summary, which is taken from the full article, and we can see here the phrase coastal artillery fort. So this is where that phrase has then been taken from Wikipedia and added into the keyword database, and consequently made it discoverable. As we mentioned earlier, there is also the ability to see the actual search tree, and indeed if there were a desire to change the location line by line and to actually replace it, it would be possible to simply drag and drop this icon here. As we see, it is actually fixed on the castle itself. You can see the shape of the castle there. Now, back now to the consumer front end, we can see the highlighted Deal Castle, and we can click on View Full Details, and what that does is to take us straight to the detail page on the Skyworks website where you can view the Deal Castle clip, and that's here. So we can click on that and we can actually see the Deal Castle video. And as I said in the first video, all that Metalock is doing is adding functionality to the search. The minute that people have actually found a clip or an asset or a photograph or a piece of music or whatever it happens to be, they are then able simply to transfer straight back into your own site where any fulfillment or licensing or sales actually takes place. And so there we see how Metalock can give additional functionality to your users, how using the map can provide a possibility not just to search by panning and zooming, but also by using quite sophisticated text searches in addition to panning and zooming, so that it's possible to search by category, it's possible to search perhaps even obliquely within categories, and then to display all of the candidates for a search in a geographical map. Thanks so much for watching this video, and do get back to us if you feel that Metalock could help your site become more user-friendly and give your users a better opportunity to find what they're looking for.